answered the boy's question had. How did this dwarf become a dragon?
Well, I don't know for certain, though I'd wager his penchant for stealing magical artifacts had something to do with it. Must have stolen a trinket from the wrong Vanir goddess.
Enemies ahead!
Look!
changed since we last crossed paths. I had legs. Not that one, brother.
Brother! Oh, my God!
Go, you wee little bugger. Well, the dragon hasn't done much for his personality.
Enemy down!